You're talking about waste, fraud, and abuse, but an independent bipartisan organization, the Committee for a Responsible Federal Budget, says improper payments, like you're talking about, that would only save about $3 billion. But it would take $150 billion to make Social Security solvent. So how would you find that other $147 billion?
Because they don't cover most of the subjects. We're the policemen of the world. We take care of the entire world. We're going to have a stronger military, much stronger. Our military is depleted. But we take care of Germany. We take care of Saudi Arabia. We take care of Japan. We take care of South Korea. Every time this maniac from North Korea does anything, we immediately send our ships. We get virtually 28,000 soldiers on the line, on the border between North and South Korea. We have so many places. Saudi Arabia was making $1 billion a day, and we were getting virtually nothing to protect them. We are going to be in a different world. We're going to negotiate real deals now, and we're going to bring the wealth back to our country. We owe $19 trillion. We're going to bring wealth back to our country.
Senator Rubio.